In outside Africa, Israel has mounted airstrikes in the Gaza Strip, the fourth since the end of 11 days of cross-border fighting last month, in response to incendiary balloons launched from the Palestinian territory. The flare-up, a first test for Israel's new government, followed a march in East Jerusalem on Tuesday by Jewish nationalists that had drawn threats of actions by Hamas, the ruling militant group in Gaza. The Israeli military said its aircraft attacked Hamas armed compound in Gaza City and the southern town of Khan Yunis and was ready for all scenarios, including renewed fighting in the face of continued terrorist attacks emanating from Gaza. The strikes, the military said, came in response to the launching of the balloons, which the Israeli fire brigade reported caused 20 blazes in open fields in communities near the Gaza border. A Hamas spokesman confirming the Israeli attacks said Palestinians would continue to pursue their brave resistance and defend their rights and sacred sites in Jerusalem.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.